Horton behind the goal, checked there by Baker. Puck swatted to the side wall. John Marino, a shot, deflected, score! I think that may have hit a big green player on the way through. We'll see who touched it before eating a check by Jake Horton. Now Daniel Warpeck out of Mikulowski. Here comes Charlie. A backhand shot, saved by Manson. He couldn't corral the puck. Fusco brings it to the blue line, pass Rimcha in out. Gregoire with it as a man going to the goal, and he scores! Gregoire took the shot. Jack Medini was going to the goal. Buffalo was trying just inside the blue line. Mikulowski ahead to Graber. Here comes Graber for a shot. Save made by Mads, who knocked it down. Taken away from him by Harvard's Michael Flugstrand. Flugstrand pass for Rimcha. He's in. Buffalo the save down in regulation time. The Big Green still down a goal, 2-1. Elton Bryce near side. Here he comes. He has a step on last. Buffalo this way on the Big Green. On at the center red line. Fired that off Pelton Bryce. Donato on a breakaway. Look out. Donato, and he scores. Well, there's the ace. Bain. Now over on that side wall, Less. Dartmouth trying to get a centering feed. And it's just not working as Marino shoves his man to the back wall. Cleared down the ice on goal. They score. And that will do it.